I'm Platinum. Are you?
Man of the hour. Jeez, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Signor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J.O.B.
Go on.
First stop. Ripper Duck and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
Don't say.
Huh? She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know?
Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
But you are not the masters of your memories, for your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only to you. What are you?
Checking them out?
That on purpose?
Oh, yeah?
From where?
But you are not the man!
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Because I am.
There you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the Gangoons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. Open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. It had to be them.
It's a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know.
Mateo.